So I'm going to try the blueberry frappe in Dunkin' Donuts. Let's try it. So, on that is really nice. So, I'm going to rate it A, because I like bubblegum stuff anyway. So, I'm going to rate that A, 10, because it's so amazing. So, please go and check it out on Dunkin' Donuts. Not sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts, wish it was.
Not yet.
Hopefully one day you will. Dunkin' Donuts, if you're listening, future.
Yeah, me too, thank you, Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe, rate the video, and subscribe to Jim Morris and David Kelly.
Okay.
And Caleb, I know he doesn't really do YouTube that much, but follow Caleb as well.